Yes, Max here. Welcome to the 14th episode of Dark Souls 3. On the last episode, we made it through the jail? The dungeon. So I guess nothing's pressing out of there. Thought for sure something was going to. This? Looks totally, well, too late now. It's like, and I'm stuck on the edge of reality. This place is far too empty. Something's gonna... This actually looked pretty good. I don't get it. Well, I can't... I might be able to make that jump, but... I don't feel like testing it. Oh, wait. Oh. No, nothing over here either. So, yeah, we made it through this really weird dungeon area that had these weird bug... I don't even know if they're bugs. You guys heard that mess, right? Correction, you guys are hearing that mess, right? That's not confirmed. This ladder is the one that I had the choice to go out of. Yep. Oh wait, no. This one's different. Sweet, just steals. I got a rusted coin. Alright, so it's that ladder. There's another one over here, so I just want to check. But this is eerie. I don't get it. Why is there a capital so... Whoa! Oh, it's just another one of you guys. No big deal, it's just this is a giant stone gargoyle with lava coming out of the stick. Not a big deal, bro. This is totally not terrifying. In any way, shape, ah crap. In any way, shape, or form. I don't think it bleeds. That just reminds you out of nowhere. I actually, as of this recording, have not seen the new Batman vs. Superman. However, I was told it was quite good. Like, a lot of people hated it, but a lot of people were also like, this is really cool. And, you know, the question, like, do you bleed? Like, well, I do. That guy looks like he's about to backhand someone. Who's like, how dare you drink my cup of tea? Oh, that guy's also gonna backhand someone. I'm sorry that I drank your tea. I'm going to, oh, that's me. Never mind. I'm not part of this conversation. Gotta give you a backhand destiny for drinking my tea. I totally screwed myself. Well, let's try to make that. Well, can't say I'm that shocked. Really can't. Unfortunately, I'm probably gonna have to kill that gargoyle again, so we are back. Why do I keep getting those? Do you guys see that? That little thing of like, oh, you're cursed, dur. And then it just goes away? Because it's like so low? Kind of freaky. I've been noticing that. I've been getting that. It's a little weird. I don't think they're gonna let me get my money back. Oh, hey, look, there's little priesty people. Life. Yeah, screw it. Awesome. Yeah, that was kind of like a fool's prayer. Just like maybe I can climb back up. All right. So every time I see one of those lizards now, I'm completely starting to trap. Be wary of hole. Yeah, that there's a hole there. So, you guys hear that, right? Huh? Dude. Come on, seriously. Huh? This is totally a trap. And that. Yeah. Gotcha. Stinking jerk. This is such a trap. So where's the punchline? Where's the trap? Where's the hidden path head? There's not a hidden path head. I hate it when they do that. Huh? Oh, that is a whoa! Oh, it's those things again. I mean, I knew they're kind of reusing enemies, but now they definitely are. I mean, okay, sure, maybe, you know, multiple species live in multiple places, but whoa, what's that thing? have am I? Oh. What was that? No, it's just that normal whatchamacallits. They're just hiding in the water. I hate those things so much. I mean, granted, you know. Oh, they are so just rude. What the crap is that noise? Don't tell me they're off. It does not take much to scare Max. It really doesn't. Alright, I'm gonna try to jump that thing. And hopefully I don't have 15 wake up on me. There's basically no good end to this story. Oh, actually, wait, hold on. I'm gonna land on that one. Yeah, I'm gonna land on top of that one. Does anything's hair move? Alright, so within theory... In theory... I should be able to, you know, hold my ground and pick them off one by one. Alright, ready, go! Alright, come at me, bro! Come at me, I know there's more of you! Oh, holy crap, there you are. Hey, come on, I know you're over there! Hey! Hi! Oh, great, another poison area! Perfect, just what I needed. I needed poison, I just love poison. That's a lie. Ah! Alright, thankfully, these things are stupid weak now. Alright, so... What do I have to fight off poison? Poison... And, Alright, poison and toxin. Alright. Okay. How am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? I can't target them yet, and one of them is still moving. But I don't know where it is. Wow! There's like 8 of them over there. Okay, this looks really bad, and it is. We can do this, okay? We can do this. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna rush and kill that one, and then I'm gonna try to fight off that one. Alright. Ready, go. Oh, great, I'm toxic. Perfect. That's like poison more sucky, right? Alright, this is fine. Purging stone. The crap is a purging stone. Don't tell me there's curses in this game. I was already cursed once. Reduces undead curse buildup and cures hollowing. Cool. Oh, wait, hold on. Does that mean that one time that I got like those undead marks on me, I could just use that stone and be totally fine? Ah, then I wouldn't have had to pay the 50k. Oh, I don't mind paying the 50k. I mean, it's like getting the levels fair and square, yeah. All right, at least it's toxic. It takes a bit more out of you, but at least it's not that bad. Alright, come on. Also, I just noticed. First off, I see you. You think you can stink and hide from me? I'm a murderer of all spiders. I hear that noise. Do you guys hear that noise? Alright, as long as I can continually... Actually, wait, hold on. Yeah, as long as I'm poisoned... we'll get that in a second. As long as I'm already toxic, this means nothing to me. I also just noticed that even if you hold the sprint, you move faster, but it doesn't cost stamina. It's like, what a great revelation. Alright, I should be able to nail you before that one comes. Sprint away. Oh yeah, that one's totally coming for me. Bop, bop. Oh, it's like, oh, I'm getting ready. I'm gonna get you. That just totally destroyed it. Alright. If I do this correctly, I'll never have to do this again, and that's what I want. Oh, hey, wait, that's a little twinkling guy. Hey, little twinkling guy. Yeah, that looks really gross. Whoa, you just jumped through reality. I'm going to assume that was a glitch. Alright, curse bite ring. Huh, that'd be cool if I wasn't totally dying right now. Glug, glug. Alright, we gotta get around to that ladder. Cause I bet there's something cool up there. Like a bonfire. Oh, and there's also that door, so... okay, up or down, up or down, up or down, up or down. I choose... That did not cure me. Okay, cool. So, note to self. The little purple things, they only do poison. They don't do toxic. Man, I can't believe this is another poison area. I'm flabbergasted. Alright, this place looks and sounds totally safe. Oh, it's another giant. Can I at least try to befriend this one? As opposed to brutally murder it or run away from it? Oh crap, I thought. Okay. Hello, friend! No, listen, I'm a friend, believe it or not. Not anymore, jerk. I didn't want to kill you. Self-defense! Whoa! That was kinda cool. Whoa! You totally owned me! I'm gonna kill that guy. Be right back. How did I get down here again? Oh, that guy has way better spells than I do. Just gonna throw that mess out there. Oh, come on! Nope. That was kinda cool. Oh! Yeah, this guy is way better equipped than I am. Plus, he's got this hammer thing that stops reality when it hits. I do not have a hammer thing that stops reality when it hits. I have two sword things that oh, crap. That definitely do not stop reality when they hit. They just kind of cut it up a bit. I am healing really early, and it's completely unnecessary, but I gotta stay away from him when he has the- oh, that's why. Oh, come on, stop that. Oh, no! Jerky. Yeah, I'm, like, healing a lot, but just because, like, when I was hit by the hammer that one time and it took, like, all my health. Little emotionally jarring. Alright, sorry. Logan's scroll? Hey, perfect, another scroll. More spells. Alright, poison arrow. Cool. Well, I feel bad for killing the bro, but he killed me first. He literally killed me first. Alright. I could run and grab that, but it's more than likely a trap. Wrath of the Gods. Is that a thing with a hand for a face? That thing is totally an enemy. Die. Holy crap, it's a baby with a hand for a mouth. What are you gonna do, huh? I can land on top of the little furry thing. Gonna have to kill it eventually. Oh, great. Is that a mimic? Now I can make him fight to the death. Well, I'm gonna have to figure out a way to kill it. Alright, pick up. A little delayed reaction on my part there. It lunged up. It scared me. Our self defense. Oh, no, no, no. I did not want to drink that. I did not want to. Ugh. What a freaky abomination. Yeah, and it killed me with its butt. How embarrassing. Like, of all the ways to die, for something just to back up and use its own weight on top of you, it's just awkward. Alright, let's try the direct approach this time. Ah, dang it, my money's up there! So let's try the direct dang it. I mean, it's no issue, it's just I thought my money would be downstairs. This is fine, it's okay. Alright, I'm gonna sneak up on the thing. I failed to sneak up on it. I just realized its hands are on its stomach, not its hands. What a freaky abomination. Good thing I got butt stat powers. No, I don't. Look at that, its eyes are on its stomach. Oh, wow, I just did a massive amount of damage. Good. The thing, oh yeah, that thing has like no defense. Alright, cool, what'd I get? Dung pie. Yippee. And that is definitely... Okay, I gotta put away that stock. Because I have to punch it. Alright. Please don't be... Why is everything a mimic? Whose idea was that? Who decided that every single chest in my life is gonna be a mimic? Seriously? You guys don't even drop that much good stuff. Crap. Gonna land on top of me. Or, oh, it's very polite. It's a very polite mimic. Alright. Don't kick me. Just die. Just roll over. Oh no! Come on! That did not hit me. You are so full of nonsense. You are 100% full of nonsense. Seriously, I hope you get indigestion. Well, I guess I disintegrated inside. So screw you. Come on. There. Die. Good boy. Wait, court sorcerer staff? Hold on. Where is it? There it is. All right, so mine's 3. This is 60. This is 132A. This is a B. What's the advantage? Let's see. Cast used by court sorcerer to prevent cast barrier problem wielded by exceptionally intelligent sorcerer. This court sorcerer laid claim to the legacy of the renowned big Hadlong, as far as to emulate him with copies of the staff he used. I don't see what the advantage is. In fact, it takes more intelligence to use the staff. I don't get it. How do you see where there's like a difference between staves? Because I've never been able to figure that mess out. Ever. Rubbish.
Yay, rubbish.
Betrayal ahead. Was like the wall going to explode? How can there be betrayal? There's nothing in this room. How can there be betrayal? I don't get it. Is it just saying it's betrayal because there's nothing here? Because if so, I agree on that standpoint. Oh, and this will return us. So, what have you gained from your adventure? Squat diddly, I see. Interesting. Alright, well, there was that path up there, so. I mean, and we got enough for 2 levels. Well, almost enough for 2 levels. Definitely 1, though. Alright, so. Hopefully this won't lead us on a madcap chase. Oh. What was that? What was that? Let there be poison gas. Irithyll dungeon? Sweeping attack ahead? From what? Oh. Wait a second. Yeah, that's the one with the... Whoa! Cheater! Oh, nice dodge. That was actually kind of impressive. Where the crap did that thing come from? Like, seriously, the thing just... Jailer keys were... Oh, I don't want to have to run back there. I'm going to have to, though. Yep, blah. Once I get to a bonfire, I'll do it, but... Not now. Where did they come from? Like, seriously. They just appeared. Well, screw that noise. I ain't doing it. I'm not doing that mess. Alright, so I guess that settles this area, question mark. If we go backwards far enough... Oh, wait, no, hold on. There's no way to get back on that, is there? Nope, there is no way. That was a one-way stop. And we got this thing, but, we already established. Does not lead me anywhere. Just random pillar in the middle, just because. Monster ahead, yeah, I know. And there's nothing over here. Well, okay, yeah, this is the way back. Jump. Yep, there's that guy standing over there all dejected. Like, I wanted to fight. And he ran away. I'm like, yes, I did. How does that make you feel? Awful. Understandable. Alright, so first step. Second step. It should be enough to kill it. Then we can explore the rest of the area. Actually, wait, hold on. Ah, dang it. I was like, wait, hold on, I don't need you. Nope. That is kind of cool that it explodes with every hit. Ah. Oh, come on. There you go. Yeah. Gotcha. Suck it. Definitely got enough for 2 levels. I don't think there's anything else in this area. Yeah, we need to head over there. So be right back as I level up and get everything situated. Here's some ashes. Yeah, right, blah blah. All right, what do you got that's new? I don't notice anything new. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, Xanthos Overcoat. Okay, that is new. Fair enough. What's an Oni? Oh, yeah, it's a crow thing. Ashen, yeah, never mind. Oh. Leave it. Goodbye.
It is good, wasn't it?
There's a rock!
This is too dark. Yeah,
I see the abyss in it!
Your fight is for the flame. A cursed fate.
Whatevs, alright. Hey, you, wanna scroll? Get you into sorcery.
This is a scroll, a masterful
Big hat,
scroll.
Logan.
Now we have it.
Alright, so you better give. Ah, yes! Soul Spear. Aw, yes. Requires 32? Yeah, whatever, I'll do it. And then releases homing soul mass. Yeah, that's the one that guy kept using on me. Yeah, now you're out of spells, so... Once again, you are useless to me. Alright, so new spells. We got homing soul mass. What do you guys do? You just... Okay, that's actually kind of cool. Woo! Come with me, little friends! Ah, this is kind of cool, actually. Okay, do they roll? Oh, they come with me and they roll, too. Alright, cool. What does this do? Oh, it's like a quick version. Just whap! And it's a nice, big, sweeping attack. So, it might not be the greatsword, but something. And then, what's this mess do? Wait, can you do that again? Like, where I can actually see it? Oh, cool, it's a machine gun! Alright, I kinda like this. Alright, I was gonna say, those little orbs going to... Nope, they're sticking with me. Alright, so within theory, I should be able to unlock any door. Hopefully they don't scream at me. Rest of gold coin, blah, 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 whatever. I'm really interested in that one big treasure. That thing was huge. Alright, I just hear slimy noises, and I don't like it at all. I think it was down here more? Or am I hearing something else? Yes, I know, you're here. Like, ah, hi! I can't even, like, do screeching while saying hi, right? Alright, there we go. Got you, too. And then I'm gonna get you. Alright, let me speed up as I try to figure this mess out. Alright, this one should open, right? Yeah, there we go. I bet we're gonna get something good. Like, Prisoner Chief's Remains. Alright, it's something. Probably not exactly what I wanted, but it's something. I'll open this one soon. And I think that was the main one. What's that noise? Oh yeah, it's those stupid guys down there. I hate you all. Alright, here's some more ashes, dusting. Alright, let's see what you got in this new. Carla's? However, always kept it close. Is I was telling okay, so you got one person's thing. Oh, Eastern Helm. To clear from slash of cons, which are commonly blah, 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 blah. Okay, so really. Excuse me, once again, not much new. What's this? Stock dung pie. Alright, let's try this new path. Hopefully, it'll get us down to that giant fire. You know, you guys know how much I love giant fires. Alright, this area does look pretty suspicious, though. Okay, so I was guessing a gargoyle was gonna come. So where is he? I don't see him. I see one over there. Oh! Pff! Nice! That was good! Not gonna lie! Whoa, did you guys see that? They disappeared. Or is that just like the render distance? I think it's the render distance. Dang, you got good aim! Alright, fine, it's on. Wow, your aim is stupendous. Oh yeah? What do you guys think of- oh crap. I'm gonna let that one. Alright, you gotta fight me over here, big guy. Come on. Also time for me to test on my new spell. Come on. No, oh, crap. That plan did not work out. At all. Yep. Oh, what? You got me on the backswing. Alright, fine. Alright, so how do I get these soul masses? Oh! Did they go after him? I didn't see him leave. I just wanted to see the soul masses hit him. Alright, so I just gotta kill this guy quick. I just wanted to see the soul masses fly. I don't think they did like any damage. That this guy's like completely immune to magic, which is entirely possible. Oh, not enough. 20. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, he blocks with his wing. Okay, I didn't even realize that was a that worked as a shield. Seriously. Come on. Okay. Wow. Do you guys see that? That was incredibly close. And my Estus almost heals me full health, so that's pretty bad. Alright, I just gotta run past these guys. I probably can drop down that bridge to get to them, but I wanna explore what's over here. I was hoping they were friendly too. I mean, okay, I guess I should really learn my lesson. Shortcut ahead. That's good. What's a shortcut? I guess I should really learn my lesson that nothing is... Those are bodies? Those are more church go. Oh, those are riches. Okay. So we know they're evil. And I'm gonna blast them with magic. Right? Fine. They're like, oh, I'm sorry about my sisters out in the front with the mega, like with the mortar. Alright, forgive me! Oh crap, they got the same face as the other ones. They're all pyromancers. Hey, as long as they don't, like, mess with my vitality. Oh, wow. How come I didn't heal a crazy amount? I should have healed a crazy amount. Oh, fine. Hi, you. Hi. 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 Man, that is so cool. Oh. Just having, like... I can't get over that. Any weapon that, like, makes projectiles or mines or wow, I should just focus on headshots. But any projectile that makes like mines or like magical anything while swinging it normally, like you don't even have to do anything. Huh. Noted. All right. Let's go kill us some priesties. This is what you get. For sniping me from a million miles away. Screw you. Come on. There you go. Screw you. It's what you get for making these old men hold this bowl. How dare you? How dare you make these old men hold that bowl? Those are totally gonna come to life. Any second. Never mind. I guess those two are totally not going to come back to life. Let me just grab this sucker. Those are totally going to come to life. Maybe it's the fact I'm saying it. I want that treasure, and I have a really bad feeling all of a sudden. Like a really bad feeling. What the crap is all that? Is the rustic coin the one that like makes it so you're more likely to get items or something? Whatever, it's dumb. I don't want it. Those are totally going to come to life. I think it's the fact that I said it is what kept them at bay. He's like, those are totally going to come to life. Please don't come to life. Alright, I don't think anything's going to poison me, so I can get rid of that mess. Alright, I gotta take care of those priesties. Oh, crap, that's a lot. I'm gonna want to activate magic. It's gonna be a lot of spinning. Because they're essentially deacons, but way stronger. Well... I'm totally screwed. Wow, I'm still alive. Wow, you literally lit my shoes on fire. Death by shoes lighting on fire. That's a new one. Okay, so I gotta find a way to kill this guy. Be right back. And I think that next room will be a boss. So... I almost just fell off. Alright, so take the risk. And, Okay, hold on. Oh, yeah, they're still there. Just render distance. So, take the risk and go into the boss room. See if you can beat it in the first try. So that way you will more than likely have a bonfire there. Bye. I'm just gonna run past you. Because you'll more than likely have a bonfire there. I can skip you guys. I totally skip that. I can skip you guys. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Hold on. I forgot. Don't mind me. Huh. Those pyromancers really do not pay attention to their surroundings. Wow. Oh, no. Come on. Brr-ra-ba-ba. I was really hoping that would kill you, but it didn't. I'm a weakling. There we go. That's what I wanted. They do not pay attention to crap. I bet there's something over there. And plus my money is, I believe, right under that one. Alright, so if I can just get the big guy come out. Cause they won't come at me. Yes, you! Right there, I see you. Hi! Jerky. Fine. Right back. Just be right back. Alright, hopefully they don't do those long range fireballs. Oh, that one's booking. Oh. You see that mess? That one's booking. Alright, for that, you get to die. Yay, we're all winners here, right? Gotcha. Yeah, the other one's just like, I'll just stand here with my back to the battle again. Alright, oh! Come on. Oh! Crap! He's got me! Alright, I'm doing alright. Just turn around. Oh! Oh! Doink! Oh! Brr-ra-pa-pa. Oh, no, that's a shield. That was actually really, really risky of me! Because, like, I got through, but I had no stamina. So I was like, huh, if you decided to do anything else at that moment, I would have died. Oh, crap. Okay. That's... Oh! I'm alive. Come on. So close. And... in the butt. Gotcha. You ladies out there, just do your thing, alright? Just do your thing. Alright, now, option one. Go through and kill the nice ladies. We don't even need to listen to option two. It's like, and we have made our decision. Hi! How you doing? I'm the best. Wanna see me do it again? And she just pokes me, she's like, hey, stop your shenanigans. Oh, great. Alright, so one of these is totally a mimic. And I'm just gonna have to... just gonna praise the treasure. I don't trust that worth crap. Hold on. There. Oh, yeah, hold on. Alright, so I just gotta... Oh, this one's legit! Ember! Alright. Just gotta check the next one. Is this one legit? Nope, that is not legit. Alright, go. Making a run for it. Whoa! I'm never ready for that! Oh! No! Come on! Great, now I have to kill all those guys again. Alright, be right back. Oh, wow! For once, they were all aggressive, and they all decided that I was a great target. Man, that sucks. And there's no way to get that gargoyle awake, unless you wake him up. So, that is a definite conundrum. No! Oh. Okay. We're doing good. Oh, no. Once again, I'm the best. I get mauled. Well, I am no longer the best. If I could just... kill this guy. He is loving that wing bash. There. That's the name I'm giving it. Okay, I'm just gonna recharge my stamina to let you come to me. And then I'll just, there you go, okay. Oh, no, I don't want to target those ones over there. Gargoyle Flame Spear, cool. Alright, so I also figured out kind of how homing soul mass works. You literally just, you put it above your head, you use it, and then whenever an enemy is close, just watch. Boink! It just goes for him. Alright, so whichever one of you guys feel like running at me, you know, nobody jump up. Actually, we're good. Nope. I kind of like that. It was just like this little woof of flame. Alright. Okay, so there is no way to do this properly. Die, 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 die. Got one running away. Got one, and now I'm leaving. This is definitely an opportunity I kind of wish I had the great sword for, because there is a lot of them. Well, only one way to go, right? Oh, crap. They all were just going to lay on me there. Oh, wow. What am I going to do? What am I going to do? What am I going to do? Think, 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 think. Huh. They all move in formation. Oh, come on. Come on. No, 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 no. Oh, son of a gun. I'm gonna, okay, end of this episode, I'm going to kill them, get that mimic, get what probably is that other mimic, and get through that door. Okay, that's one, and all I got was some stupid rusted coins. Alright, time to test the theory. That is not what I wanted. Never mind. I guess theory over. I was punching everyone else. Yep, of course. Guess why I have one mimic when you can have two. Alright, first step I'm gonna do is bring him over here. So, on the off chance that I die, I can get him to an easier location. Slash. Slash. I don't think I'm gonna get away with this forever. Slash. Although, if you let me slash. 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 Alright. Oh! I thought he was grabbing. His grabbing is pretty much insta-death. Okay. Okay. Great Shield of Glory. Wow. Not very subtle. Alright. Now that I did that, I'm gonna go home. Because I have a lot of money. A shrine bonfire, yeah. And I want to get through that door, you know, without having to worry about, oh, I only have two money, or sorry, I only have two Estus and everything. More new spells! Now, what's this do? Cool! Alright, what's this one do? Really hope that doesn't hurt anyone. So I can stand in it. It's just if they're not moving, it eats away at their hit points. Alright, cool. And then what's this one do? Awesome! That's really... Wow, that thing is still... Okay, Jose, that thing is still going! Alright, let's head back to the one spot. Bonfire level... Wait, hold on. Does Undead Bone Shard not do what I thought it did? Dang it. I thought that was the one that increased the strength of my Estus. I'm gonna have to check that next time I get one. Alright, so in theory, all I should have to do is just run through, because I bet that guy won't catch me. Get into here, and find out what this monstrosity is. Help me. What a great sign! Yhorm the Giant. Hello, friends! Is this gonna, like, slow me down, or visions of friendship. I love you. You're my friend. Holy crap. Is that the guy from like the cover? And my weapons did like zero damage. Whoa. Oh, come on. What kind of cheap nonsense is that? He was like, oh, by the way, I explode. Okay, there's gotta be something I can do to like weaken him. Right now, the goal is just to get away from him. Oh crap, there he goes. It's like, and there he is. That's thrown. That's a storm ruler. I don't know what the crap that is. Maybe it's like super effective against giants or something. Da 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 da! That did almost nothing. Nope. Is it because you're on fire and I'm not on fire and I should be on fire? I'm gonna need a plan. I get between his legs pretty easily. So you know, that's something. Maybe if I can make bleed happen, he'll die. Oh, that totally tripped me. It's funny what that Storm Ruler thing is, though. Like, maybe it literally is, like, this is an anti-giant weapon. I'll be like, ooh. Alright, let's see. Where are you? Gargoyle. Storm Ruler. Great sword with a broken blade, also known as a giant slayer, for the rest of your strength and storm that brings giants to sneeze. Yhorm the Giant once held two of these, but gave one to the humans who doubted him, and left the other two to your friend before he just skill. Storm can assume stance to abuse sword, storm most effective in facing giants. And okay, so it is. I was joking, but it is. Let's try this sucker out. Alright, so might have to do a wheel that's not faster. Okay, and then oh, that's cool! And then what do? I just okay, and then oh, that is cool. Alright, that's like screw it! Let's try it! Like, most effective against giants, yeah! So, I'm gonna have to learn how to use this heavy monstrosity. And as it is a giant, I have to reevaluate this stuff. So, keep this. Alright, big guy! Wanna see a trick? Come on, I bet you wanna see a trick. I got a trick, it's really cool. It's called. Yeah, I missed! Yeah, that did not do anything more than the other attacks. Wow. Okay. I think I'm doing something wrong. Running away. Okay, so that sword did not work as promised. That is, this thing actually is not a giant. I'll have to come with a... Dang, that's cool. I'll have to come with a new strategy. Alright, new strategy. This was not a good strategy. Wait, what? What'd that message say? I couldn't read what that message said. It's a giant trying to kill you. So, that kind of leads to an issue when there's a giant trying to kill you. Praise the bonfire, I did it. Well, that's great, but I'm not doing it. Okay, there we go. Only a storm can fell a great wood. That's not a great one! It's a giant! Alright, so I guess they do want me to use it? I'm not sure how or why. Oh, great. Perfect. Give me that thing back. Alright, fine. Fine, we'll make it work. Okay, I hate the legs so much. Ah, great. Okay. We'll make this mess work. Come on, see? I did it! I did. Dang it, man. I don't see any other items or anything, so. Is this a matter of, like, I have to, like, hit him until he gets on his knees and then I just, like, slash the crap out of his face? Or what? Cause I'm a little confuzzled. Do I have to, like, break one of his legs or something? Or am I just, like, completely misunderstanding how to use this weapon? Yeah! Come on! Wow! I was instantly dead. And I didn't achieve anything. This is not a good start. I'm going to take this sword and I'm going to shove it up your bum. Okay? Want you to know that. Up your bum. I hate that so much. You just lagged out reality. Well done. Yeah, gotcha. What are you gonna say against that, huh? Oh, so I guess I just gotta be a little bit more careful. That's fine. I mean, of all the things that they tell me I have to do, being a little bit more careful, that's pretty reasonable. Yeah, I'm just doing next to no damage. Okay. And all I can do is hit his ankles. All right, come on. Okay, seriously. Using ultimate sword mode! That did not do it. Okay. Nope. Right. Revert back to my swords, where I can at least rack up damage. Okay, oop. Alright, ba-bum, ba-bum. That may have been the bleed taking effect and doing absolutely nothing. Really? Ah! Come on! You didn't even hit me! I was like a foot away! This is weird. Whoa. Huh. I see. How in the world am I gonna get the opportunity to do that? Does it like do it again? Hang on. So I have to find a way to achieve that move. I thought it was done. I mean, I did that for fun, just like, you know, seeing if it would just like hold there, like. Okay, so I can walk around. And it still charges, so that's something, I guess. Oh! Ow! Okay. That's how I have to do that fight. Now I'm just playing with it, but. So I have to charge up each individual shot. And then I have to hit him. Alright. I can roll with this. Alright, let me charge this thing up. Did it. Alright, hopefully it doesn't run out quickly. Alright, so, that did not do anything. I'm disappointed. Oh, come on! Nope. Seriously? I had the power of the gods! And you're just like, nope! You may have the power of the gods, but I am like 5 times your size. I'm just like, bam. Come on! Oh, there we go! Okay, so I just have to achieve that trick multiple times. That was not what I wanted. Alright, great. No. This is fine. I see this game now. This is interesting. I like it. Alright, so like charge. Oh, that's fine, it's fine. This is still fine. This is not fine. I lied. Every one of his hits though. Like 2 hits and I'm done. Nope. And booey! 5,700 damage, it's awesome! And great, now he's on fire. No. This is fine. Kapooey! No, get off me. Come on, charge. No. Kapooey! This is actually kind of cool. All right. Oh! Oh, seriously? Shockwave attacks now? If I can score one more hit on you, you're pretty much dead. Oh! Kapooey! Alright. Okay, that was pretty cool. Alright, that was. Whoa.
Who the crap are you?
The fire phase.
Who now?
And awaits its one last.
My shoes are still on fire! I am still completely on fire! Oh wait, are you forcing me home?
It's in your hands.
Whoa.
Please what? Save his soul.
Who's talking to me?
Who are you? I'm Batman! I better have gotten money for that though. Like I have no idea where to go next. I have 100% no idea where to go next. Oh wait, hold on. No, I do know where to go next. I gotta go to Lothric Castle. That's where I gotta go. Whoa. Hey, listen,
Prince,
it's okay.
Prince Lothric is in your hands.
Who are
Please
you?
Save his soul.
Who
Tell
are you?
Him what he must be a lord.
Wait, that's one of those old ladies. Oh, holy crap, she just died. And I got money for her! Anyone else notice that? Oh, I know where this is! Place the base head statue of the beheading knight. Oh. I'm like, is that the beheading knight? Oh. Dear. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. No, no. Hang on. Hang on. I want to end the episode. No, the episode's supposed to be done. Oh. Hi. Oh. Oh, crap. Alright. You look... Oh, don't tell me. Are you another fire dark guy? Please tell me no. It's gonna be like the fourth of Dancer of the Burial Vat. Ooh, your movements. They frighten me. It's the way you move. Simple as that, it's the way you move. Alright, come on. Wanna see a trick, bud? Your movements are like, they're very silky smooth. Whoa! Was not expecting that. Quit bopping me. Wow, you move weird. Oh. Okay, that's cool. That is cool. Alright, if I die and they just show me where, like, how to get here, I'll call it an episode. But if I happen to kill you on my first try, then it's fair game, son. Oh no, your movements are wigging me out. Oh yeah, well, ba-ba-ba, sucker. Whoa, and you explode. Cool. Yeah. I just flipped up your cape. How does that make you feel? Ba-ba. Whoa. Oh, yep, and you got the darkness sword. Not shocked. Okay. I'm scared. Nice, stop the dance. How's that make you feel? Okay, I can do this just right. Oh! What does that do? Or is that just your movements? Okay, it's just your movements. It's okay. Oh, yeah, I gotta keep my shield up. Oh! I cannot follow where you're moving at all. Oh, yes, please kick him. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh, don't tell me. I'm pulling out a third sword! Whoa! Gotcha! Whoa! Nope! No, no! Ah, so close. Yeah. Whoa! 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 Well, you're living up to your name of being a dancer. I'll give you that. Hey, come on. Let me do this. Let me do this. Let me do this. Let me have this. Nope. Come on. I gotta roll out. I gotta roll out. Oh, man, you're graceful. Oh, no. Well, dang. I can still do this. Okay. I died. Oh, crap. I don't remember where that is. That's... Where is that? It's not here, I'll tell you that. It's at Lothric Castle at the, might as well go there. It's at Lothric Castle. It's at, there's, like, all these knights on the way there, and, I just wanted to see what this place looked like. And then I did it. Alright. I got this throne-looking thing. Only a storm could fell the thing. That was kind of a cool concept for a fight, though. I wish, well, nah, I would say I wish they told me it going in, but then that would have ruined it. Yeah, I would have been like, oh, okay, and I would have just done it. But kind of having to figure it out is a cool way to do it. I'm just a little torn between it, you know, because I'm like, well, that's kind of dumb. It's like, that's actually kind of cool. So, I think... Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm, like, sitting here trying to remember. You have to... Yeah, because remember, I went right and went to Vort. But there was left, and there was like that church and the cathedral, and there's all those knights that I ran past, so I gotta get back there. However, it's late, it's almost 11 for me. I need to get to bed, because I have to wake up early tomorrow. Excuses, excuses. Whoa! that was Ornstein. Hello, Ornstein. Ornstein's fighting something. Probably like New Game Plus fighting Vorge or whatever. I'm tempted to use this, but I'm not going to. I might want that. So, yeah. Oh, nice headdress. That's the headdress I saw. So I guess, yeah, the other reason. So we just have to go straight, and we'll get to that dancer. And we'll be doing that next episode. So thanks for watching, and I hope to see you then. I keep saying I hope. I'm going to see you. I can't really... Well, I do want you guys to watch, but I will see you when I see you. That sounded mean. I'll see you then, though. Oh, no! No, no! No, come! No! Why do you get to do that? This is not how I wanted this episode to start out. Well, it was worth a shot. No one else was worth a shot. Shotgun shell. Crap that.